Well, I did it.
Did what?
I just finished creating the first ever VR headset. And see, what it does is take the game player and incorporates them entirely into the game. Dope.
Really? We should try it out.
No, I got a lot of testing I got to do on
this. Screw the test. Let's just try it out.
No, I have to do a lot of testing and make sure everything's cool, okay? So I'd appreciate it if you did not touch
this. I won't touch it.
Look, man, I'm serious. Don't touch this, all right? Last thing we need is another laser gun incident.
I'm not going to touch it.
You sounded exactly like that when I told you not to touch laser gun. And you remember what happened to laser gun.
I remember what happened to laser gun.
I'd hope so. Because of you, Carl will never dance again.
He wasn't good anyway.
The man had a free ride to Juilliard.
He wasn't good.
Yo, he got a free ride to Juilliard, and he was coming to tell us about it. Guys, check this out. Hey, Carl, check this out. Shot his legs right off.
Well, I wasn't aiming for his legs.
You had the target thing right at... The red dot was on his legs.
I guess I just missed it.
No, you did not miss Carl. You shot his legs clean off. Now, because of you, Carl's rolling around in a little red wagon, and he looked like he white canoe rafting and stuff like that, canoeing upstream and stuff. Because of you, right? Nah, man, I'm not trying to hear that. Carl rolled down the hill and skid on the turn, man, because of you. All right, now look, I'm gonna leave this here, and I'm gonna take a smash, all right? I'll be back.
All right, take a good one.
It's too hard for you to get out, so you just give up. Man, I told this fool not to touch it. Stinking bastard. Might as well check it out. It's up.
Not much of a game.
Why am I not surprised?
Jeff? Where you at?
Oh, I'm using the radio headset to talk to you while you're in the game.
Where's the game? I look like I'm in a forest.
That's because you didn't start in the game, okay? You see that watch you're wearing?
Yeah. So...
Well, see, the thing about that is, it's the key to the game. You know what I'm saying? It gets you in, and it gets you out of the game.
So this is the start button.
Well, I guess you can say that. And I should probably tell you what I'm doing.
Since you didn't allow me to do any testing on it, there's a good chance your life may be in danger. I'm talking life or death matter.
What? Are you serious, Jeff? I swear to God.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill you. I mean it.
Yo, man, you ain't gonna do nothing, man. Because I told you, dumbass, not to touch anything. Alright? And like I'm telling you, man, if you lose, the computer will
lose. Your body. You will not. You understand me? The only way you can win is if
you win 3 of the 5 games.
Sounds easy enough. I'm good at games. What's the first one?
Light sword fight.
Awesome! I'm great at that game. Just good at that game.
If he hits you 3 times, man.
I know the rules.
I know him already. Who's my opponent? Where is he?
He should be in front of you.
I don't see anyone. Well, I don't. Something doesn't feel right. Wait a minute. Nope. Don't feel right. Whoa! That guy almost got me.
Look, man, you gotta push that button. It's the only way you'll be able to do anything.
This is better. At least I got a sword. Whoa, Rusty, shut up!
Alright, man, you're in here!
Watch this. Winning!